name is Ramel Terry, and I am the Political Action Committee.
I'm the only one up here that circulated the petitions so you all can have the option to vote for the elected school board. All these schools, 50 schools closed in the city of Chicago in 1 year.
Wow.
1 year. And people who are up here tonight saying that they supported last week wasn't saying that at the Sun-Times editorial board. So I urge you all to read your questionnaires to see what people are saying. This thing isn't a joke. You know, they can do anything to a person, but as long as they're educated, they can make it in this world. And education is important. I'm a product of the Chicago public school system, and I believe in it. And when I spoke on behalf of closing of Henson,
15 seconds,
they cut our mics off. That showed that we need our own people representing us and our interests. Thank you.